ask Jacqueline just to come here 1 minute. And just tell us briefly, all of you must have heard of prophetic painting, right? Okay, maybe not. But just tell us what it is and what the Lord revealed to you through this painting, very quickly.
As worship was going on, I just started to see colors, first of all, through words, and then structure, and the structure became city. I believe we're singing to the city right now. We're interceding for them. And then I began to see a kingdom that was invisible, that was almost shadowing and bringing the light into the city. So at the very bottom, not finished yet, but at the bottom, there's the tree of life. And what I'm going to do to finish it is basically have the tree of life, put his vines around the city. And that's what I see.
Awesome.